Hey guys, hope you guys are having a great summer so far. Today we have a fun video for you. We are going to be opening up the Professor Juniper's milk box thingy.
Milk box, yeah. So it's really identical to the Marnie box that came out, and I think kind of what we anticipated once we heard that this was coming out is that Marnie box, when it first dropped, if you could get it for retail, it's about $39, but like instantly on eBay, it was being flipped for like $70, $80 because of the Marnie card.
Yeah.
So specific for that four-part trainer card. So we're going to see if this one has any value. We actually don't know much about it. We're kind of just jumping in blind. So let's see if we can get some value out of this.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah.
Rip that top.
Oh, yeah, that's butchering. Good thing that's not my seal.
I told you.
Oh, bunch of goodies. Okay.
Right, so inside the box we have
coins. Oh, that's cool. Nice. You don't see many trainer coins. All right, that's awesome.
Health.
Yep.
Health. And then there's some poison pog, something like that. And then some dice.
Yep. Right. Probably makes more sense if you play the TCG, but we do not, at least not yet. Oh, that's some sleeves.
Which is always cool.
Always love the sleeves.
And then our promo card.
Oh.
You can do the honors.
Let's do it. Oh. I was thinking it was that.
Yeah, I did too, right when I flipped it. Give him that good old co card.
Oh, yeah. I'm trying to be so delicate with it. Oh, man. It's already a struggle pack.
It's not looking good.
Oh, no. Okay.
Are there a couple cards in there?
I think so. Oh, there's a code card. Look at this. Let me front and center this. Oh my gosh. Got some duplicates. Great for a deck.
Oh wow,
look at that.
That's a good looking card.
That is awesome. Yeah, we're gonna sleeve that. What's the thing? Discard your hand and draw 7 cards. Okay, just a clean slate.
I like
that's what this is. Okay. Now we've got a light there. That's sick card.
Awesome.
I like that.
Alright, time to see what packs we got. Alright, let's see.
Oh, I'm hoping for some brilliant stars.
First pack.
Oh!
Brilliant stars.
Two brilliant stars.
Three brilliant stars.
Four!
Oh my god. Fusion strike.
I'm happy with that. Evolving skies too?
And
a shot at Chilling Rain for the altars. Okay.
All right, let's do it in reverse order.
This is awesome.
Yeah.
I'm liking this already. Do you want to start?
Sure.
Okay, jump into it.
Start with Chilling Pain.
Yes, the chills.
One of these days we'll pull the Snorlax.
Yeah, or the Altar of Blaziken.
Oh yeah.
But right. I think I would probably go for the Snorlax. If I had any power whatsoever to control it. Gotcha, Fire.
Flaffy.
Sobble, Hatena. Kapu, Ghastly. Cast Form. Oh, a Trainer. Oh, Porygon Z.
Sweet.
Hollow.
Nice.
Not bad. Okay. Evolving Skies. What a set this was. Or I guess still is. Being printed, but. Oh.
Spoiler.
Good sign. Get your pull from the back. Oh, Trainer. A Gold Duck. Got some OGs.
That's cool.
Hop Pip.
Hippity Hop.
Mareep. Fletchling. Oh!
Another hollow. Cool.
Dang, all right. Swinging in the hollows.
Fusion Strike,
looking for that Gengar. Or any Mew that's in the set. Get your code cutter.
Ooh.
Water. Shauna, Primeape. Simpour.
Simp.
Clippy, Trubbish, Totodile, Cufant, and
Kangaskhan,
non-hollow. Clear the board. Let's take another stab at Fusion Strike.
4 brilliant stars. That's awesome.
Yeah. I definitely need to get that Altart Charizard still. Code card.
Yeah, I was looking at the top. Most like
oh I was too
card
yeah.
like worth cards
for the
that
year.
Are worth yeah for
yeah,
2022
yeah.
And the Charizard's on top
number one spot right
yep
yeah there's actually a lot of
The Dialga.
The Dialga, the Machamp. Why am I blanking on the set? What set is Astral Radiance?
Astral Radiance, yeah.
Yeah, that's a pretty valuable set. Oh.
Another Deoxys.
Hollows for days.
First drilling source. All right,
let's do it. Let's swing for the fences. Let's go. Piplup. Psychic.
Oh. Piplup.
Here we go. Turtwig. Got some starters. That threw me off too. Oh, hey, we got a V. Mimikyu
V. I'll take it.
All right. Another Brilliant Stars. Oh no, okay. Whew. Let's get into it. Come on, Trainer Gallery. Floatzel, Throw, Shroomish, Piplup, Turtwig, a lot of starters. Clefairy. Oh, Grimmsnarl. Dang.
I smell it.
I know. Any Zard would be pretty cool, but we're looking for the Zard.
Fighting energy. Cleansing gloves.
Oh, I can't tell if I see some. No, never mind. Thought I saw something.
Are you?
Oh, Trainer Gallery.
No,
that's what I was saying. Maybe. Cool. Is there one more? Oh, Garchomp. All right, that's pretty cool. You want to save that one?
Yep.
Those ones. Last pack, Magic.
Let's get it.
Oh, we need some heat. So far, this box is pretty
full of
good.
Hollows.
Yeah. Yeah. The pulls have been all right, but like the packs themselves, it's a pretty good price.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Oh no.
How much did you pay for it?
It was $39.99.
Yeah, that's not bad.
So
how many packs?
$40, seven packs. So it's like $5 a pack, and then $5 for the promo.
Almost like a booster, or not a booster, ETB.
An ETB, yeah. Oh yeah, it's just like a mini. $10 off booster. Or not booster. ETB. I did it too. Wow.
Steel.
All right. Trainer. Fracture.
Weevil.
Chimchar. Chimchar. Mincino. There's a lot of chips.
Baltoy.
Snorunt. Oh, execute reverse hollow.
Oh,
Electivire. Dang.
Well,
okay.
Two hits of the day. Big ones are the Mimikyu V.
Yes.
And the Octillery Trainer Gallery.
Plus the guaranteed Professor Juniper.
That's an awesome looking
card.
Yeah,
I'm curious
like
on
the
value of it. So I might look it up when I'm doing the editing and see if it's like as worthy as the Marnie card. Because that Marnie card right out of the box was like $40 on its own.
Yeah.
Plus the seven packs. So yeah, it's pretty cool. But this one is in a lot more stores than I've seen before. So if you picked it up, comment below and let us know what you pulled, or if you even think this is valuable, would you pick it up, essentially? Until next time,
peace!